Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Storm Watch 9 Weather Center. Quite a few changes in our weather over the next several days as we transition from winter to spring. Spring officially moving in here Thursday evening, but we've got a bit of winter weather on the maps in the form of a light mix of rain and chilly rain and snow back in the Great Lakes. Not a whole lot of an accumulation and impact on travel minimal, although it may be a little bit slippery for some for tomorrow morning's commute. Temperatures overnight tonight will fall below freezing statewide, as low as about 20 north to around 30 far south. And then early tomorrow morning, say after 5 or 6 a.m. through the morning commute, look for a little bit of light snow upper valley lakes region north and a few snow showers in western parts of southern New Hampshire. There could be a snow shower anywhere from Concord south and east, but the chances a little bit lower. Then by midday, it warms up well above freezing, so no major impact on travel south of the lakes region. Could be a little bit slippery in the higher terrain of northern New Hampshire through the early afternoon. Any light snow north and light rain south exits by about 3:30 or 4 in the afternoon, so the rest of the evening commute between 4 and 6 should be on the dry side with clearing later on Tuesday evening. Once we get into Wednesday, more sun and a little bit milder, upper 30s north to the upper 40s in southern parts of the state. In terms of snowfall out of this next system, very minimal, maybe a coating all over southern New Hampshire and then quickly washed away with the rain showers in the afternoon. Precipitation totals generally under a quarter of an inch, so you just can't get a lot of an accumulation out of that. A coating to 2 inches of snow farther north, maybe 3 or 4 in the higher summits of the White Mountains.